Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna talk about the new events. We have new events, so I'm gonna have a short guide about that, what is good to buy from them, if they are any good, and maybe how to complete them faster. Also, I'm gonna try accessory morphing, trying to get, see if I can get some ancient right for my alts, or maybe even better. So we'll see. And also guys, we're gonna have for this weekend hot time. Let's go and check in here. Should say, okay, it's not saying in here, but there will be lots of hot times. Oh, here you can see Saturday. From Saturday, gold gain increased 50% from 16 to 20, experience also 50% from 12 to 16. And also we have rank S fusion guys, rank S fusion discount. I don't know if that will include S plus fusion, I'm not sure. Okay, 30% discount from 16 to 20. These are all for Saturday. Okay, pet break to cost discount 30% also from 12 to 16. These are the server times. Okay, so these are for Saturday. Friday we don't have. Tomorrow don't have. And Sunday guys, Sunday again we have staged goal from 16 to 20, stage experience gain increase 50% from 12 to 16, fuse costume discount 30% from 12 to 16, and jewel embedding cost discount 30% from 16 to 20. So lots of discounts, which is good. So plan if you want to do some of those. Plan ahead and do in those days guys. Okay, so you save some gold. Okay, now let's go and check the new events, then we're gonna try some morphing. Here we go, let's see. So first event, they are very similar to the previous one by the way. The amount of points, it's the same that you need to complete, and also it lasts for 1 week till next update, when we're gonna get the big update to the new class and hopefully more stuff. We'll see what else. So 1525 points as usual. The rewards, I think they're always the same now, about the same. See, polishes, rank A weapon chest, okay, accessory A to A plus, jewels, okay, and runes. But they are good to save them guys. I suggest to save them like I did for the new class. The more you collect, the better, the faster you will power up the new class. Okay, so save them, it's good. Even the polishes, you can still use them too for fusion for the new class to level up the gear. Okay, so it's okay, it's welcomed, you know. Okay, so what you need to do to complete this one, clear adventure stages, you get 3 points, gold dungeon 15, so that means you can do 2 per day, 30 points per day. Clear daily dungeon, another 30 points per day, so that's 60 points per day just from gold dungeon and daily dungeon. Also if you clear gate of the dead, 15 points. Okay, so that means if you just do the gate of the dead, you need to do 100 runs and you'll finish this event. Or if you want to spend just instant clear tickets or just go auto in adventure, you need to do 500 runs guys, a bit more, 500 how much, 500 more than 500, 508, something like that, 509 actually, 509. Okay, so it's doable, it's very easy to do. Let's see second one. Second event, I'm gonna check also the shop and give you my opinion what is better to get. And in this one we have lots and lots of gold. Okay, so in total we get 5 million gold. Not bad. Okay, gold is always welcome, no? And also you need, no, for this one you need just 1325 points, so less points you need. And this is pretty easy to complete. Why? Because you get 50, it's just have to do rides guys, that's it. And I told you rides, you should do it every day. So 15 points from clearing with two or more people, 15 points from landing one ultimate skill in the ride, 50 points if you evade the boss and 10 points from clearing the raid, 100 points if you defeat the hidden raid boss. So a total will be 100, how much is it, 55, yes, 155 points, guys. But if we do an average, maybe 60 points you can do per run, around 60, let's say 60 points, okay, or 50 points, 50 points per run. So that means you'll need, if you do 10 runs per day, that's 500 points per day. So in about 2.5 days, 3 days, you should be able to finish this one. So very fast, very easy to finish, maybe even less, maybe 1 or 2 days, depending how much you play, how much time. And let's see the event shop. Okay, so we get again gold. Total amount of gold is 2.5 million this time, but it will cost you 1,000 of this event coins. Okay, we have berries also, you can buy total like 50. It's good that they are choice ones. So okay, it's good. Pack breakthrough berries, only if you need them, you can still get them from the daily. Clear tickets, the clear tickets we can get 300 per character, so for 300 coins. So this is a must, get them, guys. Okay, get the clear ticket, they are always useful. Pet summon ticket, 500, two of them, I don't recommend. Seriously, you can craft pets now more easily. Pet breakthrough berries, you can get, you can buy up to 10 per character for how much? 1500, kinda expensive. If you don't have, yes, you should buy, why not? Because you need to get more power from that pet. Adventure keys, this is another must. Okay, you can get 400 adventure keys for 400 event coins. Okay, so the top priorities, in my opinion, clear tickets, adventure keys. Then if you didn't do the breakthrough, maybe get the breakthrough berries, and I suggest to get the devil on berry choice, all 50. So that means you can get from all 6 characters 300 choice ones. And you can use, guys, because this one you can open on any character, will go in your account inventory, so you can use on the new class to level up his pet. So definitely you should get those for sure. And gold, why not get some gold? Gold is always good. So 1 week, guys, we have to finish this one, and then we're gonna have the big update. Yes, finally. Now let's see, let's go on my alts, and I'm gonna try some accessory morphing. Let's see if I can get, can I get something better than ancient rite? We'll see. So for this one, I got 2 ancient rites. Maybe I get 2 more to complete the set, we'll see. Or maybe get the other one. So, wait, I think I need, yeah, before I want to disassemble a few more gear, I think I need a few more to get 2. Oh, wow, okay. Okay, 7, that's good. Another 7, wow, that's good. And another one, wow, 777, lucky strike. Okay, let's see for this. Should I try one more time? Oh, let's try some S. So I have some S in here. They used to give better rewards, the S ones, remember? Now not that great. Okay, let's try S plus. Oh my gosh. Seems the S ones, they give more... see, they give more the gemstones. It's kind of weird. And the A plus, they give more. Oh, now they don't give. Okay, let's try again. Okay, yeah, so shiny minerals, you can get more from the A plus gear. Kinda weird. Okay, let's see. First, let's see how many, if we have any right now already crafted. Well, let's try. Let's see. Morph. 0. Okay, so we need 2. for both accessories. Okay, let's see what, how many more we need. 95, so I need 5 more. Okay, okay, 5 more. You know what, I can craft from here. Let's craft 5. Here we go. 5. And reduce time. And I need more shining soul fruit. Yeah, I need more of this. Oh, actually, let's see if I can disassemble some pets. What am I doing? Oh my gosh! I pressed 2 times the wrong. Seriously, bro. Okay, I got 7. One more. Come on. Another 7. Ah. Oh, I have more in here. Okay. 14. Ah, come on. Let's try on this. No way, bro. Come on. No. No. It's not what I wanted. Okay, 7. I think I have more. More than enough. So now we should be able to craft 20. Yeah. Should be okay. And let's see if I can get a bonus. Yes, I got a bonus. Nice. Now let's reduce 1180 time eaters. Kinda expensive. Oh yeah, let's see. Okay. Here we go. Then I'm gonna go, I think, on the witch also I have. So I'm gonna try on her. So I have this demonic ones, so I'm gonna try to get either full ancient rite. Okay, without the crest, don't have the crest. Or maybe I get the other one that I always forget. not overload. Okay, let's see, morph. 20. Okay, let's see. I don't care if I lose the enhancement. I'm gonna lose the enhancement. The jewels I won't lose, guys. But the enhancement, it's pretty easy to get to plus 5, so it's not a big deal. Okay, let's see. Here we go. Yes, I know. Maybe I get better chance. That's another thing that I want to test. If it's plus 5, you know? And has also jewels, so let's see. Okay, ancient rite. Okay, let's try on the other one. Actually, I don't mind if I get all pieces for the HP, not HP increase, sorry. The invincibility. Okay, let's try for this one. Let's try. I lost some power, but I'm gonna gain it back. Come on. And okay, so I got full set. I don't mind. Maybe I'm gonna power up. I need to bring up the power for this archer in, maybe in the next video, we'll see. She needs more power now. And let's go also on the witch. Witch also needs some, at least some ancient rite. See, I have 2 demonic. So I want to get 2 ancient rite, or maybe I'll get better. Again, they are both plus 5, so far it seems no difference if they are also refined or they have jewels. Let's go and craft first. Oh, wait, for this one I already have, I think. Let me check. Oh, yeah, so I already have for this one. Let's see. Here we go, guys. 3rd try. Here we go. Yes. 3rd attempt. Can this be lucky number 3? Okay, I should write. At least I'll get PvP attack increase 10% if I'll get both of them, so I won't lose that much power. Okay, let's try. Final one. Come on. Come on, RNG. RNG Jesus. Come on. Okay, come on, let's see. Let's see. Okay, so yeah. But it's not bad, because I got the PvP attack increase 10%. So I didn't lose power, which is good. If I'll max them and then get them to get to plus 5, will be nice. I'll reach 15 million easily, and that will be for another video. So guys, let me know if you tried also accessory morphing. Let me know what you got, if you got these accessories. The okay, glorious, now I remember, the glorious one. Because for me it seems it's kind of hard to get. So yeah guys, let me know if you got lucky, and see you in the next one. Bye.